Hello friends, ee video lo July nela lo meeru file cheyavalsina important GST returns mariyu income tax returns vaati due dates gurinchi telusukundam. So July month lo chala important returns unnai. So meeru entire July month lo file cheyavalsina returns vaati due dates okka sari meeku remind chestanu. So meer return ni in time lo file cheyandi. Hello friends, naa peru Kiran. First time meeru naa video chustunte ikkada red color subscribe button ni click cheyandi. And marchipokunda pakkane unna bell symbol ni kuda click cheyandi. Friends, first GST returns gurinchi chuddam. First GST R1 monthly return. So GST regular vallu ante every turnover 1.5 crores above undi mariyu GST R1 ni monthly ga evaru choose chesukunnaru vallu June nelaki file cheyavalsina GST R1 monthly return due date July 10th. Next GST R1 quarterly return. So turnover 1.5 crores below undi GST R1 ni quarterly select cheskunna vallu April to June quarter ki file cheyavalsina GST R1 quarterly return due date July 31st. Next GST R4 return. So composition scheme teeskunna vallu prati 3 nellaku file cheyavalsina return GST R4. So April to June quarter ki file cheyavalsina GST R4 return due date July 18th. Next GST R3B summary return. So GST regular vallu prati nela file cheyavalsina GST R3B summary return due date July 20th. So July 20th lopu return ni file chesi tax pay cheyandi. Next GST R6 return. Input service distributors file cheyavalsina return GST R6. So ee return due date ni extend chestu vastunnaru. So July 2017 nundi June 2018 varaku file cheyavalsina GST R6 return due date July 31st. So ee months annintiki okka sare meeru July 31st lopu GST R6 return ni file cheyavalsi untundi. Friends, ivi GST ki sambandhinchina important returns mariyu vaati due dates. Friends, next income tax related returns vaati due dates chuddam. First TDS TCS deposit. So June month lo deduct chesina ledha collect chesina TDS TCS amounts ni July 7th lopu government ki deposit cheyali. Next PF return. June month ki file cheyavalsina PF return due date July 25th. Next most important IT return. 2017-18 financial year ki file cheyavalsina income tax return due date July 31st. Next TDS return. Quarterly file cheyavalsina TDS return due date July 31st. So July 31st chala important endukante chala returns yokka due date July 31st. Friends, ivi main ga July nelalo file cheyavalsina important returns vaati due dates. Meeru returns ni eppudu in time lo file cheyandi lekapothe late fees lu penalty lu chellinchavalsi vastundi. So friends, thanks for watching. Please ee video nachithe ventane like cheyandi and ee video ni share kuda cheyandi. Nenu mee Kiran, Jai Hind.